The National Transportation Safety Board is wrapping up its investigation into the fatal crash of a state police helicopter that went down while trying to save a lost hiker near Santa Fe. The agency is holding a hearing today in Washington to issue its findings on the crash's probable cause. The helicopter went down in June of 2009 after picking up the hiker as a snowstorm approached. The pilot, Sergeant Andy Tingwall, and the hiker died. One crew member survived and was found the next day.